I'm Yannis Nivuna.
And I'm George Mackay.
We're from the cast of Munich, The Edge of War, and we're going to attempt to answer questions whilst playing Jenga. Keep it cool, man.
Hi, pals.
Keep it cool.
Is that this fella here?
Careful, man.
30th of September?
Oh, you went specific, yeah. 1938.
We had 1 week to shoot a scene, and the whole scene was supposed to be in English, but then it was supposed to be in Germany, and you had 1 week to learn all the lines, so it's definitely George.
I think you have to put it
already. But don't we do three of
them? Oh, no,
three,
yeah,
yeah, three.
I think the Brauhaus one.
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah.
Brauhaus scene at 32. We had to improvise a bit, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Bring our own arguments to the scene, to the discussion, and that was really, I was scared of that.
Exactly. The people of a whole country forgot about what makes them as a nation, and now that there's someone to lead them and to remind them of their nation's greatness.
I had to keep it cool, like now.
Yeah. Yeah. It was just like this. We were playing Jenga, but it got edited out.
I get out.
We'll leave that there.
We're both pretty good in the morning. I love
I
an early
so
morning.
Too. So yeah.
I'm going to say Yannis, just because I really like early
it's
mornings.
It's definitely George.
Wow.
Whoa, it's making it wobble.
I think maybe the argument in the car.
There are other ways of doing things. There's talk, there's discussion.
There's no other things, no.
There's always hope.
You know, we did that again and again and again. That when we sort of speaking and they kind of get to loggerheads.
Oh.
The big amazing hotel in Dresden.
That hotel,
which kind of doubled as the area before the meeting took place, the place where all the kind of political parties were staying. That was an amazing hotel in Dresden, and Dresden was an amazing city.
I think it is.
Should I take this out really fast?
Yeah.
I think I can do it.
cut, we do it again.
magic. Munich Edge of War is now streaming.